This symbol is being used to indicate the position for some lighting, some low voltage lighting in a landscape design. Let me just zoom in on it a little. You can see that we're storing with the symbol some attribute data regarding model, materials, and the number installed, and so on. Let's now swing to a drawing where this symbol is being used. I've placed one copy of the symbol along a red dashed line, or a dashed line that's in red, just to indicate where the low voltage line is going to come from the power supply, which is this yellow rectangle down there. The light spill, or the expected light spill from the symbol, can be used as an aid to spacing. If we select the symbol again and say we're going to copy it, we can pick a point in the middle, and as we move along, we can use the spill of the light as a guide as to where we're going to place the next instance, and that will be accurate enough for our purposes. So we need 1, 2, 3 lights through that zone, and we're interested in the appearance of the garden through and along that sight line from the house into the garden space. So the sight line helps us visualize that, and the symbol with its spill of light helps us get the spacing right. It's not perfect spacing, but it will do for this particular job.